We'll often put boxes in the enclosure with hay and straw in our back fur. We'll do enrichment feeds, so we'll sometimes put the food into boxes, so we have to work a bit harder for them. So even just stimulating them like that for half an hour once a week actually keeps their brains going and stops them from being bored.
Yeah.
So we work very, very hard with that. People think our job's sitting around cuddling animals.
Oh, no.
95% of it is cleaning, husbandry, thinking of enrichment things.
Eyedrops.
Yeah, and they're healthier. So I'm just going to open the set gate. So if you make sure that you could just stand.